some wall has been reinforced by our military. Our military has done a fantastic job. So the wall will get built.
I think the American people recognize that we must keep government open, that a shutdown is not worth anything, and that you should not have a Trump shutdown. You have the White House, the Trump shutdown. You have the White House, you have the Senate, you have the House of Representatives, you have the votes. You should pass it right now.
No, we don't have the votes, Nancy, because in the Senate we need 60 votes.
No, but in the House,
and we don't have.
You could bring it up right now today.
Excuse me, but I can't get it passed in the House if it's not going to pass in the Senate. I don't want to waste time.
Well, the fact is, you can get it started that way.
The House we could get passed very easily,
okay,
and we do.
But
the problem is the Senate, because we need 10 Democrats to vote, and they won't vote.
That's not the point, Mr. President. The point is that there are equities to be weighed, and we're here to have a conversation in a prayerful way, so I don't think we should have a debate in front of the press on this. But the fact is, the House Republicans could bring up this bill, if they had the votes, immediately, and set the tone for what you want.
If we thought we were going to get it passed in the Senate, Nancy, we would do it immediately. We'd get it passed very easily in the House.
Yeah,
we would get it, Nancy, I'd have it passed in 2 seconds. It doesn't matter, though, because we can't get it passed in the Senate because we need 10 Democrat votes.
Well,
that's the problem.
Again, let us have our conversation, and then
that's
we can meet with the press again. But the fact is that legislating, which is what we do, you begin, you make your point, you state your case. That's what the House Republicans could do if they had the votes. But there are no votes in the House, a majority of votes, for a wall, no matter where you start.
If I needed the votes for the wall in the House, I would have them in one session, would be done.
It
doesn't help because we need 10 Democrats in the Senate.
Now, don't put it on the Senate. Put it on the negotiation.
Okay, let me ask you this, and we're doing this in a very friendly manner. It doesn't help for me to take a vote in the House where I will win easily with the Republicans. It doesn't help to take that vote because I'm not going to get the vote of the Senate. I need 10 senators. That's the problem.
You have the White House, you have the Senate,
you have the
House of Representatives.
The White House is done, and the House would give me the vote if I wanted it. But I can't because I need, Nancy, I need 10 votes from Chuck.
Let me just say one thing. The fact is, you do not have the votes in the House.
Nancy, I do. And we need border security.
Well, let's take the vote and we'll find out.
Nancy, we need border security. It's very simple.
Of course we do.
We need border security. People are pouring into our country, including terrorists. We have terrorists. We caught 10 terrorists over the last very short period of time. 10. These are very serious people. Our border agents, all of our law enforcement has been incredible what they've done. But we caught 10 terrorists. These are people that were looking to do harm. We need the wall. We need, more important than anything, we need border security, of which the wall is just a piece. But it's important. Chuck, did you want to say something?
Here's what I want to say. We have a lot of disagreements here. The Washington Post today gave you a whole lot of Pinocchios because they say you constantly misstate how much the wall is built, how much of the wall is built, and how much is there. But that's not the point here. We have a disagreement about the wall, whether it's effective or whatever. Not on border security, but on the wall. We do not want to shut down the government. You were called 20 times to shut down the government. You say, I want to shut down the government. We don't. We want to come to an agreement. If we can't come to an agreement, we have solutions that will pass the House and Senate right now and will not shut down the government. And that's what we're urging you to do. Not threaten to shut down the government because you, you can't get your way.
The last time you shut it down, you got killed.
Let me say something, Mr. President. You just say, my way or we'll shut down the government. We have a proposal that Democrats and Republicans will support to do a CR that will not shut down the government. We urge you to take it.
And if it's not good border security, I won't take it.
It is very good border security.
And if it's not good border security, I won't take it.
It's what the
Because when you look at these numbers of the effectiveness of our border security, and when you look at the job that we're doing with our military.
You just said it is effective.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah, you just said
without a wall, these are only areas where you have the walls.
We want to do
where you have walls, Chuck, it's effective. Where you don't have walls, it is not effective.
Let's call a halt to this.
Yeah.
Let's call a halt to this. We've come in here as the first branch of government, the Article I, the legislative branch. We're coming in good faith to negotiate with you about how we can keep the government open.
We're going to keep it open if we have border security. If we don't have border security, Chuck, we're not going to keep it open.
I'm with you. We are going to have border security.
And it's the same what you're bragging about what has been done.
by us.
We want to do the same thing we did last year, this year. That's our proposal. If it's good then, it's good now, and it won't shut down the government.
Chuck, we can build a much bigger section with more money.
Let's debate in private. Okay? Yeah, let's debate in private.
That is devoid, frankly, of fact, and we can dispel that.
We need border security, and I think we all agree that we need border security.
Yes, we
do. Right? Good.
We do.
See? We get along. Thank you, everybody.